relationship with her husband. I'm not married, so I read that as his relationship with Jesus Christ. He was full of confidence in her. She brings him good, not harm. From that opening, Kenny Lemuel Lynn talks about her providing for her family, her business acumen, her abilities to manage God's financial provision in her life, her service to others, and how her talents bless every aspect of her family's health, her heart, and her home. And the end, she is clothed with strength and dignity. She can laugh at the day to come. She speaks with wisdom and with faithful instruction on her tongue. She watches over the affairs of her household and does not eat the bread of idleness. Her children arise and call her blessed. Her husband also, and he praises her. So let's now give her the reward she has earned, and let her works bring her praise at the city gate, that Jesus Christ might be glorified. I'd like to recognize all nominees. When you hear your name, please stand. So just stand and remain standing until all the women are recognized. And here are the nominees in alphabetical order. Donna Armstrong, Benita Bell, Debbie Graham, Shelly Creasy, Shelly DeLee, Shalonda Edwards, Sean Myers, Shawnee Miller, Kim Nelson, and Maria Pagan. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2008 nominees for Women of the Year, will you give them a huge round of applause? Examples to you and give them special praise and reward. Pray mightily that I've accomplished this task and have given faithful obedience to God and glorify Him. My third place award and my first nominee. And I'm just going to read you the nominations. This woman is a great woman of God. She works with approximately 75 youth at her home church. She's blessed and loves to bless the people around her. She has a family of four teenagers and has time to work for God and hold down a full-time job. She's obviously a tired woman. She puts God first in her life, and she's faithful to the home church. I believe when she prays, God hears her loud and clear. She has power behind her prayers. She's a great friend and never had a bad thing to say about anyone. She's a blessing in the midst of life, least expected triumph. That's why she's Woman of the Year. And my third place nomination is Sean Myers. But at the same time refuse to let evil into her home. It's not uncommon for her to walk. words past her in church beyond what anyone knows. She is the epitome of the song, the wind beneath my wings, Vanita Bell.
Yeah. death in this room.
Santa Claus, they feel like I'm telling.